cars out there, they should be fine. I just didn't want none of these to hit that fence. But I know we're gonna have to cut a few of them. The way it's looking. Hey, you just make sure that wherever you run, that if it knocks over one of these little trees that's tall enough, make sure you further than that tree right there or whatever tree you see. Alright?
Hey guys, what's up? As you can see here, we had the doubles that was sitting over here. I'll show you the stump. We had a dead tree right here. The yard's really clean. Fence is back up. We had a dead one right here. Just had to take out about 3 or 4 extra ones. I had a big old double poplar sitting over there. Took it out, fence is fine. Everything's good. Y'all seen the video with this one. I had to drop it through those trees. Stumps got grinded in the first video. This stump got ground out here too. So we had out. And I'm telling you, we worked all that stuff up from off the hill up there. Everything worked itself down. And it looks great, guys. Look at this. Sheer manpower, guys. Sheer manpower. Sheer manpower. Everything straight. So this is what happens. Everything's pretty good. hardly any damage to the external. But let's rock and roll, guys. Okay. It's a wrap. All in the